I don't even know what to say right now. I just want to play a game and post it on YouTube. I was going to do like a Halloween series. I'm not going to do that. Because last time it wasn't very successful. And I don't care. I hope you guys like this new avatar. I made it literally only for Halloween, so... Anyway, I found this game. Halloween game. Thought it looked fun. Where you can carve pumpkins. I don't know if I'm gonna do any other Halloween games. I don't know. Is it worth it? Maybe. But I thought I'd do some pumpkin carving. I'm gonna use my drawing tablet to do this, which means that I'm going to be doing it like this. This is fun. Can't scroll out with the thing though. So what shall I draw? I was getting inspiration from the pumpkin carving subreddit. Yes, there's a subreddit for pumpkin carving. Okay. I know what would be a good idea. Hold on. Let's carve a jack-o'-lantern from Minecraft. So our plan is to recreate this pumpkin. There. Pumpkin. That's what we will recreate. Alright, I got my carving tool ready. This is going to look terrible, I just know it. Obviously none of the right angles are going to be right. But, that's the risk we take. Let's do it like blocks at a time. Oh. Yeah, that's a little annoying. Try. I'm definitely not gonna be doing this right. You know what? No. Let's just try to eyeball it instead of forcing it via a. I'm glad it has that completion line, so that I can see what I'm freaking doing. That might be good. No. No, 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 no. Something's wrong here. I might be going a little lazy on this, but I don't really know which pixels to make into carves, so... Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. And I'm gonna realize this is way too high, but it doesn't matter. Something about that ain't right, but I don't care. Alright, now for the mouth. This is gonna be a little bit weird. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Everybody's gonna downvote this pumpkin because everyone hates Minecraft now. I love being cat reported. It's so good to be cat reported. I don't like this pumpkin, it's cat reported. That, as far as I'm concerned, is a Minecraft pumpkin. Hold on. How do I set it to nighttime? There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That is, in my opinion, pretty damn good. Maybe the mouth is a little off, but I'm not going to complain. What else should I do to it? I think that's fine. Excuse me. Huh. Save, and we'll call it Minekin. No, yeah, Minecraft Pumpkin. That's pretty good. I really like how this lighting works. There's the other thing where you can use the scrape tool, you know, just... Which is really good with the thing, but I'm gonna not do that. But let me show you the other thing I made. It's Carly. Look, guys, it's Carly. I'm not very proud of this, but I know I can do better, but at the same time... At the same time, it looks funny. So anyway, we're going to now visit the festival, and maybe we'll go ahead and submit some pumpkins. So this is stuff that people have made here. How the hell do they do that? Can't jump. Fairly shy pumpkin. I don't know how they did that. Oh, I get it. They, I'll be able to find it. What did you say? Play guessing game. How do you chat? Is it... E? Wait. Okay. Customized pumpkins. What are the... E binds? I don't even know. Options, controls, on screen, always visible. Camera mode, flashlight, chat. Ooh. Oh, look at all these. Who made this? That's wrong. That's so wrong. Homer? Homer. Is that Vsauce? Wait, did Vinny make a... Boom! Is that actually Vinny's? I gotta find a good place to put this, but all the good... All the good ones are taken. Another Among Us one. God damn it. Boom! Oh, there's a good place. Right here. Pumpkin is awaiting moderation. That's fair enough for me. That's pretty cool. That, I don't know what that is. Be gay, do crime. Also, that's pretty good. I like how some of these just kind of defy physics. I mean, sure, it's got one fucking thing holding it together. One little piece holding it together. If that was a real pumpkin, that would break. That would totally break. I mean, it would be fragile either way, but still. Oh, speaking of physics-defying pumpkins... Hold on, can I zoom in? Oh, I can. That's cool. I just realized that you can probably do some Game Boy related. I should draw a Game Boy. Ooh, that would be cool. Oh, back to the canvas. Back to the canvas right now. But first, let me see if they accepted my moderation first. I'll look at more later. I could do a Mario, I could do a Game Boy, I could do a... Oh, fuck, I don't know. All of them. I think my goal is to get on the algorithmic thing. Where did I put it? Oh, that's right, it was... here-ish? Yeah, this must be it. This is the reserve spot, okay. Let's take a picture so I don't forget where it is. All right, let's go back to the main menu. Let's make a pumpkin. All right, we're going to make a Game Boy pumpkin. And I'm going to make it like... Let's see if I can pull up an image. All right, where's my stylus? So what we're going to do is we're going to make a little... Zoom in a little bit. Make it nice incision here and here and here and here and here. Actually, no, I have a better idea. All right, so we're going to make the shape of the Game Boy. So we'll do... like this. We'll do that. I chose a really bad pumpkin for this, but it's too late now. Let's try that now. Okay. And we will... see how well that goes. It looks awful. It really does look awful. Well, let's do this. Tell me about it. Whoever made this was a real human and not Mark Zuckerberg. Mark Zuckerberg doesn't know what a pumpkin is. He has never seen one in his lifetime. Looks like a really distorted Game Boy, but you know what? It's not that bad, is it? Let's turn off the lights. Yeah, this is very physics-defying, but you know what? That's a good thing. Yeah. That's looking pretty good. Okay. It looks terrible. But you know what? I still love it. Gamekin. Game Boy. I don't know what to make. I don't have very many ideas for... Okay. So we got Minecraft Pumpkin, Game Boy Pumpkin. Alright, let's go back. Ooh, more snoo... There's nothing there! See, does it still say reserved? Yes, it does. Okay. I guess I'll have to wait till they start the server again, but let's go ahead, find some spots to put our other two pumpkins, since we have two of them. Let's put Carly down somewhere. I don't really know. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. Oh, Paul would love this. What do you say? I didn't see. Let's put Carly somewhere. Let's put her right next to the cat here. And now let's go ahead and find another place to put our Game Boy pumpkin. Let's see if we can find an area where people made like Nintendo stuff. How is it? B? He looks like he's posing. I can't help it.
Hmm.
He genuinely looks like he's posing. Okay, which one do we want to put? The Game Boy pumpkin. And I gotta find a good place to put it. Maybe right there? No. Maybe let's put one in town, since, also, I really like how the map creator decided, okay, well, if there's too much map, I put a barrier that looks like it's fading out. I thought it was water at first, and then I realized when I went really far out in the map that you can just fall off the map and it'll teleport you back, you know, in place. Let's put it right there. Right there. Right next to... What is that? Is that a, like, supposed to be a Tetris thing or something? No, no. I don't know what that is. Oh. Oh. That's precious. Oh, that's also precious. Oh, I should have put Carly over there. Is there actually room there? I assume there's room there? Can I... Hold on. Let's put Carly... Is there room here? Yes. There's room right there. Yeah. She deserves to be there with the other... OCs, I assume. That's clever. Everybody makes such clever ideas. Why does the TV look weird? There's a weird bump in it. But it looks funny. That's skeleton TV right there. Skeletonio TV. I'm with stupid. Rip stupid. Taking a screenshot of that. I love that they added a photography thing. Is that the MAME logo? No, it's not the MAME logo. I thought it was the MAME logo. That's why the bench is so spooky. Is that what I think it is? Pumpkin Chew! Wait, please tell me they had a pun for this. Boldly Amaze Balls Pumpkin. Oh. Wondrously Unsuspecting Pumpkin. Possibly Repulsive Baby. Wait, what is my username? Do we even have usernames? Options. I actually don't know if... Oh, there's that one. Oh, yeah. I wanted to give that one an award, because that one's really good. Okay, well, I'll know where it is. I have to wait 24 hours to give an award. I didn't really know that. I wish they had told me that earlier. Follow Willow VT on Twitter. What the fuck is that? Another goddamn Among Us butt. Depression. Where are the people? I just saw a ghost a second ago. They're all on this side. I don't know why. Oh, I didn't check out the spooky barn. Oh, you can put things in here. I like this one. This one's simplistic.
I'm not taking down the barn of Newman and hanging that up.
very simplistic. Oh, spooky. Oh, spooky. Wireframe pumpkin. Oh, that would be a cool idea to make a wireframe pumpkin. Too much work for me, though. Oh my god, it actually blinks. It's scary. Is that the eye of what's it called? Are all these like last year's pumpkins, by the way? Because I imagine they are. They're so perfectly placed. There's Vinny's pumpkin again. Seriously, ghoulish cryptid. I don't know who that is, but are these like whirly classical werewolf? Oh, wait a minute. That's a pretty super duper ogre. I'm guessing these are like automatically generated. Yeah, these are automatically generated usernames, so we never get to give a username. Sloppily drab pumpkin. Boldly stupendous pumpkin. Oh, I'm guessing that you can't actually name the pumpkins either. That's a shame. It would make sense to me to name a pumpkin. Unless he planned on adding it and just didn't. Because it was too much work, so he just made an automatic name generator. So only those in the know will know. I could make a TV! That's a good idea. Ooh, wait a minute. Let me see if the skeleton TV has space near it.
It's got whiskers.
Okay. So I don't know when moderation kicks in, and I guess it takes a while to do. Is it just one guy doing all the moderation? Oh, I feel bad now. Alright, let's see. Is there space for pumpkins? I mean, being that there's one right there, maybe? Brings me so much joy. So much joy. One more. Okay, that's enough. That's enough for this game in general. Come back to it later. Silently creative, indeed. I just also realized that these textures are either AI upscaled or they're AI generated. Most likely AI upscaled, because this game was made in 2020. Which isn't bad. Because, you know. So anyway, I'm going to call it for now, and we'll come back maybe another time. I don't know, maybe in the same video. I don't know. Alright, we're back later at night, and let's see if we have any appearances of my pumpkins. If I ray my bar correctly. Hold on, let me make sure that the vine sauce one is still here. Yes, it is. Okay. Gotta load in all the pumpkins. See, I think the other one, the Game Boy one, was supposed to be around here? Or did I No, that's right. I moved it to the other island. And see what is here. Oh. It's Tiny Face.
Carly! Carly got approved!
Yes.
Immortalized. Alright, and that means the Game Boy one should be right here. Yep. So, I guess the, which one was it? The Minecraft pumpkin. Did, or maybe I moved it. I actually don't remember now. Let me search for it. I guess it's still under review, but, yeah, I could have sworn it should be right here. Let me check around. That's cool. That's really cool. That's a really cool one. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. You can go in there? How do you get in there? I mean, clearly you must be able to if you can get... Or do you just click into there to get it in there? Oh, that's why it's empty. This wonderful church of dirt. I guess that's how you do it. I don't know. Oh! Oh, that's a cool one. Cube. Fucking cube. Okay. Is that the bug cat? Oh no, it's a lobster. Lobster. Let's go back and admire Carly some more. I don't know where mine is. I'm guessing, and it's a little bit disappointing, but I'm guessing it's still in moderation. So either that or I put it in a different server, which I don't think I did. Carly. What is she labeled as? Dubious broken pumpkin. You, this is your precious baby. It sure is. It sure goddamn is. And then... I got an award for a Game Boy. Yes. Someone awarded my Game Boy pumpkin. No one's going to award Carly except me. Unless, I'll probably give Carly an award. She deserves it. What's this? Coffee Cafe Club. I like this one. This one reminds me of that dog character from Arthur. I don't remember what his name was, but he looks like he's having an okay time. Check that out. Oh my god. Nerve-wrackingly clumsy pumpkin. I still don't understand what's going on with the model of this television here. Oh, maybe they tried to rig it to a bone and then turn it, and that didn't go well. I really like those generic cat noises. It's especially... That one. That one reminds me of my cat. She used to sound like that. This one's funny too. You can use a new face. And you zoom out. Oh, these are going to be great. And I never took a picture of this one. Oh no, what happened to this one? There was one here. Huh. Oh, wait, that's right. It said, yeah, that's probably not the best. Oh, hey. Outer Wilds. Pretty good. Okay, so I think I'm going to try making another pumpkin. All right, let's find a rectangular, well, a large pumpkin, a very big one. Ooh, perfect. This one will be good. This one will be very good. Okay. Screen switch. Switch places. Okay. Let's do this. All right. Let's do this Texas style. I might play some other horror games or something. We'll see. I don't really know what I want to do with the, when it comes to making videos right now. I had tons of ideas for Halloween, and to be honest, I think if I put too much effort into it, I'm gonna exhaust myself for nothing, which is, like, great. I shouldn't put too much effort in these videos, in other words, if I'm not gonna... That was terrible. I will, however, put effort in this random pumpkin that I've now dedicated my 20 minutes to here. Maybe next to it I'll put a Nintendo pumpkin. I definitely know how to spell channel. Don't judge me. Definitely know how to spell channel. Channel. Okay, and then I will have this. And volume. I'm pretty sure I spelled that right. Let me type it out. Volume. Yeah, that's correct. Okay, and now we're gonna make some like slat cuts. What brand should this TV be? I'm thinking like maybe a Magnavox? Oh wait, no, I know. Pumpkivox. Pumpkivox. Alright, I got a Pumpkivox television system. I think if they're gonna make any updates, they should maybe change the Marching Ants marquee. Because they're a little big. I think they should be a lot smaller, like Photoshop levels are small. Oh, I know. I'll put front-facing connectors. Oh. Okay, what was it? I just realized I didn't switch to my drawing tablet. Okay, hold on, let me finish this and then I'll switch to the drawing tablet. Alright, let's try that. Let's try that again. There we go. Let's see, can I add bunny ears to this? I think I could. I really want to. Silly little bunny ears, cartoony. Alright, let's zoom out a little bit, because I am, like, this pumpkin's up my nose, I swear. Okay, and now we're going to try and get as low as possible for this. So we will go like this, and we'll make a happy little skeleton on TV. Thank you. little space next to it. Let's put a... That's a... what shall I put? Maybe a Carly skull. It looks a little weird, but okay. And then... Let's see if we can do... Even though it makes absolutely no sense. absolutely no sense whatsoever. I just realized that this is backwards, so it don't matter. That's a shame. Okay, well, then I'll have him do the dance, too. What does it mean? Who knows? I really don't know. This is gonna be ridiculous. Eek, a skeleton, but it's backwards. Bad TV. I really hope that can't be skewed some other way. Let's make a Nintendo one. Maybe that one. I have a Nintendo literally right in front of me, so I'm gonna try and replicate that. Okay. Let's see now. I guess that's all right. It's a Nintendo. What'd you expect? Maybe I should shade in these parts as well. Completely missed the edge side, so no, I don't really care. Bad Nintendo. All right, I think. We should start at the festival. Say hardy Carly. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, hold on. Clip. That's really good. I like that one. No Man's Sky. Ooh, is that a cat? No, it was a spider. Spider mouth. I wish you could jump in this game. That would be a little helpful when trying to... Yeah. Anyway. Place pumpkin. Got it. Bad TV. No! There's no place to put it! Aw, man! Trying to find a good place to put my pumpkin, but I have no idea where. Oh, let's see. Maybe there's space in here. Not likely. Hello. Alright, then I will put it right here, and one right there. Hello. It's a big boy. Let's see, let's go check the church. Maybe it got added now. And still waiting. Yeah, you don't get to have your pumpkin because you stole yours from Reddit. Maybe I did. That is the most generic one ever, and I love it. Another one. It's So how does this algorithm thing work? Is it just like randomly assign one? Oh, that's cool. Look at this one. Get out of my way, stupid sign. It's a little, what's it called? One of those things. Oh, shit. Where's that one up here? Okay, maybe it just selects it at random. Because everyone loves an algorithm. Alright, I think that's enough for now. We'll come back later to this. We're going to create some pumpkin ideas using AI. And I have set up my AI here in my thing. I've set up my AI here. This is Stable Diffusion, as you can see. I'm a little out of date. I believe this is Stable Diffusion 4, the fourth model? 4.1 or whatever they call it, or maybe it's 1.4, I don't know. They don't let me keep the label of the Stable Diffusion model, so... So I have never tried recording and running Stable Diffusion at the same time, so let's pray that this doesn't screw up. Not to mention I also have the avatar running. I would probably have Noise Torch running too, but I don't want to do that. So let's try, and I just opened this twice. I probably should not do that. So this is a plugin for Krita. I installed it because I like it. Let's think of a good idea. I also had a good idea for a pumpkin last night, and it was a grilled cheese sandwich, because the developer on Discord, their handle is grilled cheese. So let's do this. Pumpkin with a grill... actually, a carved jack... Oh, lantern with a an image of a grill. I foresee a lot of things going wrong here, but we'll see. Grilled cheese sandwich. Am I spelling which right? Sandwich carved into it. Period. Photorealistic sharp iPhone, a shot on iPhone. I've never tried that one before, but let's try it. Oh, trending on Reddit. I don't think that's how that works, but doesn't matter. Why is this down here? This shouldn't be down here. It should be up here. Go up there. Go up there. Yeah, for some reason this is all messed up thanks to Krita kinda being buggy. Did I just duplicate? Oh. Right over here. Alright, well I have... Why are there two different things here? I do not recall this being part of the test. Okay, that goes there. And then this should go here. There we go. This is a different thing. Wait a minute. Image to image in paint. Oh, this is the old one. Hold on. We don't need that. No wonder. All right. Let's do this and apply text to image. And then we will see over here that my entire GPU is kind of chugging a little. Just a little. Yeah, I didn't think that would work very well. But that is a pretty cool looking face. I don't hate that. It is weird, but it looks cool. Also, we did get our grilled cheese here, so that's cool, I guess. That's cool, I guess. Let's get rid of these other background elements because we're probably gonna just make a full sheet here. Let's try something else. Instead of a grilled cheese sandwich. With a spooky face carved into it. Let's try that. Oh, that's pretty good. That's not too bad. That would be cool. I like the idea of using the what's it called on the what's it called? The scraping on the eyes to make it look like they're bags. That's not a bad idea. This pumpkin apparently has two stems though. That might be problematic. But other than that, let's generate another. I just realized this is using the same seeds, so it's just gonna make the same image. Yeah, just made the same image. Let's set the seed to be random. And let's delete this duplicate layer that I just generated. Duplicating a layer using every bit of your GPU. I can even see it stuttering as it loads. I'm gonna... Ooh! Ooh! That one looks like it's on fire on the inside. Hold on, I'm gonna put this here. Oh no, I know what to do. Instead of, let's capture this on the game window. So that we... Which one is it? It's this one. Capture that on the game window. And we can put it somewhere around here. We'll put it right behind me. I think that'll work. I'll put it, like... Right here. This is Tilix, by the way. This is my favorite terminal. That's a kind of a cool one. It's like, you know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of those, elephant skeletons. Where they have the big old, cycloptic eye. Holes. Anyway. Let's generate another one. That is generic. But also, kind of an optical illusion there. That's weird. The teeth are like inverted. Also, look. Look at that one back there. That one's got... I want that one. I want that one. Hold on. Hold on. Let's do this. Paste. And... I don't know if it pasted. Hold on. Yeah, paste. Okay. And then we will... resize it. Okay. And then we'll do the same thing. Same prompt. Maybe we'll tweak it just a little bit. But we will do an image to image. With a... dumb face. And then and we will have the negative prompt be with a mouth. So that we can get that dumb look in its face. And apply image to image. This one will take a little longer. Well, that wasn't very image to image. Did you even look at it? Okay. I mean, I did kind of like that one, but I accidentally undid it instead of saving it. So let's try that again. Let's remove the negative prompt. Except for the in the style of a painting. Because I really hate when it does... It tries its hardest to make it in the style of a painting, which is, like, really annoying. Let's see if it will text or image to image this well, but I have a feeling it will not. I kind of like that one. That one does look stupid. But it didn't take my image to image, which is annoying. Why didn't it do that? Why do you not like him? He's a boy! We'll draw it. We'll try to draw it. Where is the color? I don't even know where this... Look, I'm not great with stable diffusion. Okay. Or not stable diffusion, but Krita. Not that I don't like Krita. I'm not great at it. I'm still learning it. That. Using the let's turn off all the other ones and we'll start with that, and then we will bring in our dumb eyes. We'll make them blue just like how they did. And then we'll do the image to image on this. I wonder how the recording is going to come out when it is doing this. Oh, it keeps making really good ones. I like this one. I really like this one, and I like how this one has like clown face features. Okay, we'll try some of these. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make a little folder here. I'm going to create a new folder. Pumpkin Chunkin.
These weapons are being made exclusively for throwing pumpkins.
And I'll save all these into it. Except this one. We're just going to make an ass load of pumpkins and then we'll put them on... We'll attempt to make them in the game. Let me choose which ones are my favorite. This one's definitely a favorite. That one, a little generic. I'm going to say no on that one. The blurry face, which I wish we could make a nice derpy one, gonna not do that one. The one with the weird... things, maybe not that one. This one, definitely doing that one. This one... Maybe, we'll see. This was the first one, okay. I think I'm just gonna do these two. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hide everything except these two. We're gonna save the Krita file into our desktop folder. Go lanterns, and then we will export. Oh, I accidentally closed it. I hit Control W instead of Control. Oh, right. I just remembered why I don't use this version of Krita. This is Krita 5.1.1, and it does not support universal that. Yeah, let's go ahead and switch to my preferred version. Krita version 5.1.0, which does work better. It's been a while. I haven't used Krita in a little while, so forgive me for forgetting that I need to run the app image and not the not app image. Alright. glad I saved before making a mess of myself. Okay. Then we'll make a PNG. PNG and dash 01 and dash 02. And then what we'll do is we're going to use this app that I found. It's this app. It's called, what was it called? PureRef, right? Yeah, PureRef. Where we can load in images. We can load them in. Yeah, we can set them to how we want. And then what we do is Alt-Shift. Obviously, we want to set it to be in the transparent to mouse mode. No, overlay section mode. And then we can do this. I hate how it changes the mouse buttons. And then we can use it to carve our pumpkins. So I'm going to stick this over here. I can't seem to move it to the other screen, so I'm just going to keep it here. Thing here. And we're going to now switch to our other one. Hold on, I need to set this to be windowed. That way we can do this a little easier. And we'll start with the basic one that I made.
You didn't tell me you were gonna kill it!
I think that'll be it. Okay, now we set it to be transparent to mouse. All right, let's get drawing. We're going to do it exactly as the AI did it. Everybody prides themselves in their jack-o'-lantern carving, while I just use an AI to generate them. It was a clever idea, but I do actually prefer to make my own. I just wanted to see if it could be done. Obviously, yes. And then so I have something to post on the Stable Diffusion Reddit. A reason to share this video. Yeah, that's looking good. All right, next. Next. I like how the AI even puts in the mistaking, the jagged edges when you make a mistake. All right, I think that's going to be fun. And now, I have a feeling it's not going to look as good. Let me close this, because I know what it looks like. Mm-hmm. Damn it. Wish I can make a lot sharper corners, but that's going to have to be how it is. And now, it looks pretty good. I kind of ruined the triangle carves, but what can you do? I'm not good at this. Let's turn that. All right, better ensure that people know this is AI generated. I spelled that right, because I'm not checking it. AI generated. There we go. Generated. One. Alright, let's do another one. So, what did the other ones look like? They were pretty tall, kind of. Let's find a nice tall one. Or was it, do I want to do the other one, which is like kind of squat? I think that's reasonably good. I think that's pretty reasonably good. Okay, time to set up PureRef again. This is a pain in the ass. All right, first of all, we're going to start by trying to, well, let's carve it first, because then we'll know where to put things. What's your favorite idea? Mine is being creative. using AI. That's not real art. I'm gonna complain on Twitter. See how I'm trying to get hit the middle so that it doesn't ruin the thing? Doing this very, very gently so that it doesn't hitch to itself or complain to me. I like how it has these fangs, so I'm going to kind of size them up. I can barely see them. And I have to kind of interpret whatever else was here. Please don't tell me programming hard. Okay, good. There we go. And now we can use Pure Riff to, or we can get rid of Pure Riff. So we're going to outline it first. You ever wonder if pumpkins are related to apples? They do have a very apple-y texture to them. Yeah. I think that's going to look real good. Dawn of the final day. Let's go and visit the festival one last time. B. Oops. Poop. Almost angry Faye. I'm gonna scream. Oh my god, it's like TF2. Let's take a look at this. Ooh, that's a good one. And that's a good one. And that's a good... Is that... It's Hafsa. Alright, let's take a look now that there's a bunch of people around. Yeah, both my mic and literally everything else cut out at the end of the last recording. So, hopefully we won't have that trouble. Either these are still loading in, or I just simply cannot see these pumpkins. But my... Ooh, there it is! Finally, after long last, it has loaded in. Ooh, next to a cat, too. These are great. It's the math pumpkin. Full of math. Oh. Okay. Whoa! I did not know this was here. This is cool. It's the Bone Zone. I accept. Where'd he go? Here he is. Game canceled. Aww. I actually have no idea how to play that. Oh, that's interesting. The party stops in the day. Ooh. Is that a monkey? This is cool. Okay, let's see if... Oh my god. It's Lily.
God bless Spamton.
No, no more. That's a lot more editing than I thought it would be. That's weird. You know what would be cool? I think the coolest thing someone could do is take advantage of the overlapping pumpkin thing and put one, like, kind of inside of another and then have it do the... have it be a part of the art thing. Oh my god, is that the fucking spy? Mental gen? Sexcellent. How is he flying? Can he fly? Yeah, there's a lot of secrets around here, and one of them, I believe, has something to do with the mushrooms. Oops, I keep hitting shift because I think it's... So here's something I wanted to check out. Someone left a comment in the Discord saying that if you do something related to the mushrooms around the map, which I believe... there's a couple near the church. You can get inside the church, and I might actually do that. If I can figure it out, that is. So there's mushrooms. If it's a Mario joke, I'm gonna scream. So I know there's these. Damn it, it wasn't a Mario joke. I wish there was a third person mode. I want to see how I look. Ah. Wait, it stays like that, huh? So there's no... it's not limited. Ooh. Oh, I get it now. Then you can fly. Wait a minute. I can fly? So they didn't put a jump button, but they sure did put a fly button. Sweet. Oh, I bet there's a secret up here, then. That explains how you get up here. Oh. Oh, and that's where that one is. Okay.
I'm very hungry.
Give me the pizza.
You'll get nothing and like it.
I want the soundtrack to this game. I don't know where you can get it, but I'm sure it's somewhere. I should check the itch.io page. It's probably there. Let's get a drone footage view of all the pumpkins, even though it probably isn't easy. This is the News 8 traffic copter showing off all the lovely pumpkins in... What was his name? This is the bird's eye view of Mayor Bones' Pumpkin Festival, and as you can see, there is a camera spasm down there amongst the skeleton dance party. Oh, this is cool. Man, this is cool. I didn't know you could do this, and I'm so glad that I saw that comment on the Discord, because now I can get a real bird's eye view of the entire festival. Perfect for this video. Perfect. Let's get a bird's eye view of over here. It glows. It glows. I can't seem to get every pumpkin because I think they cull some of the pumpkins. The larger pumpkins get culled. But other than that, this is awesome. Woo! I was really hoping it would make a Mario sound. I would have screamed if it did that. Ah. Huh. And I thought they smelled bad on the outside. No, I'm kidding. Wait a minute. Does that mean I can... Oh, hold on. Can I... Oh, I thought I could get on the radio tower. Or in the radio tower, not on it. Can I get on it? No, I can't get on it. Dang. It's like the one thing I would love to do is get in or on the radio tower. I wonder if I can put a pumpkin here. Let's see. Even though I don't have any extra pumpkins left. You're too small to lift a pumpkin. Okay. And how did people get theirs up here? Is there a mushroom up here? I don't think so. I guess it's not really a Mario reference, in which it's actually more of a Alice in Wonderland reference. That's what it is. Yes. So I'm wondering now, is there any places I can squeeze into now that I'm this small? Other than the church, that is. Some spooky secrets that we can spook. Also, I think I understand why they did this, so that you can get a low-down view of anything interesting. Oh, that means I can get up here, too. Let's see, didn't I make one over here? I think it's the grilled cheese one. Yeah. That's much better. Oh, right next to my other one. My weird AI-generated one. Did I put the AI-generated logo on the back? Oh, I didn't. Oh, it's a little late for that. I don't want to be resubmitting the same pumpkin again. Oh, now I can get up close to Carly. Yes. Let's see what else we can do. I'll have to make sure to credit whoever mentioned the mushroom trick. Oh my god. Why is it so disrespectful, but yet so beautiful? That reminds me. Wait, I have a flashlight? Whoa, I didn't know I had a flashlight. That's very interesting. Oh, wait a minute. You know what they should do on this one? They have this huge wall here. They have a massive wall here. They should put a mural up. Someone just take my picture while I was taking the wall's picture. You know what? I'm going to try painting a mural and then sending it to the developer to see if he'll put it as like a brick mural. Because that would be really cool. I want to see. Did anyone... Oh. I should have put the other one up. The other AI-generated one so I could get a little more flack for it. Then again, it's not about winning or losing. It's about the pumpkins. I can finally get a better look at this one. Oh, and the other one. Where's that carriage one that was defying physics straight up? There it is. There it is. Physics defying. So I'm wondering if this was there the entire time. I don't think it was. That's probably what that update was. Pop into the party again. So I guess he can't really push live updates, huh? That's a little interesting. Oh, hey, wait a minute. What's this? Can I? Is there a way to get up there, like, without having to fly as a tiny ghost? There must be. Maybe you're supposed to click something, and it teleports you up there. Maybe this pallet? Maybe this wall? Maybe this shrub? No. This is full of so many secrets. Maybe you're supposed to actually enter the building from a door of some kind. Because there's this over here. Oh, everybody left. Right as I'm finding a perfect place to perch. Also, I want to take a look at these skeleton models. You see the tiny ghost staring at the big skeleton, and he's like, oh, okay, I'm out of here. This is interesting. What is this one? Whoa. Hmm, that's a glitch. But every game has that glitch, so it's not really a big deal. Now, there must be a way to get up there. Maybe it's something to do with getting up here for... Wait a minute, there's just a random umbrella here? Whoa! What? You can bounce off of this. Okay, this might be related. Also, I love the sound effect they used. Maybe I enter through here. No? Oh. Maybe through here? No. Maybe I enter through here. No. I don't know how you get up there. I mean, obviously this is how you get to there. But then how do you get from here to there? Tis a perplexing. Thanks for watching till the end of the video. I hope everybody had a happy Halloween and is having a holly jolly All Hallows Day. Thanks for watching.